I'm Gabe Caggiano in Little Rock. What does 4 more years of Bill Clinton in the White House mean for Texas? Some answers from top Texas Democrats next.
Victor Morales hopes victory will be his.
U.S. President Bill Clinton reacted strongly to the Lebanon attack today. Word of the carnage reached the president as he was en route from Japan to Russia.
Today's events make painful.
Get tight. Real Monsters will be right back on this.
Tyco Rebound! It does stunts no other RC can perform! Only Tyco Rebound does in-your-face flips and the Sidewinder! Blinding speeds, incredible stunts! Battery packs sold separately. Tyco RC, maximum heat, Tyco Rebound!
Under all that hair, there's a little freak.
It's gonna be a spin pop, I know. Have a great one. Bye-bye.
I'm John Johnson on 2 News at 11. The clash that's raised tensions in Crown Heights, plus Maury Alta takes you inside Twister. From The Wizard of Oz in 1939 to Twister in 1996, see how Hollywood creates special effects. And will David Cone be able to return to the Yankee lineup this year? The latest on his surgery at 11.
Quaker's letting the big news out of the bag. Quaker Bagged Cereals. A wide variety of delicious cereals in the great flavors your family craves.
Well, it's a very busy time in that part of the country, down around Harrisburg, over toward Lancaster, back down toward York. Heavy thunderstorms are the story there, too.
Lovers, now you can make your own GAC with the new Nickelodeon Make Your Own GAC Lab. It's easy. Pump in the water, add the secret ingredient, and in minutes, fresh homemade GAC.
Yeah,
you can mix your favorite GAC colors and smells. Blue banana, yellow bubblegum, and many more. And those great GAC sounds. Remember, that's the Make Your Own GAC Lab set. But wait, there's more. New GAC in the Dark. It really, really glows. It's glow-dacious. Make Your Own GAC Lab refills and GAC in the Dark sold separately. Lab makes 8 ounces of GAC.
I like the skee-ball.
I like the basketball.
The rides. The games. The ball crawl.
The pizza.
And Chuck E. Cheese.
Only one kid place has all of these.
Chuck E. Cheese's, where a kid can be a kid.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes cereal, part of this complete breakfast.
What is a friend? A friend misses you when you are away, for even a short while. A friend is always there to try your latest invention and to protect you from yourself. And only a true friend would scratch your back, pluck your eyebrows, do your nails, and brush your teeth, all out of the goodness of his heart.
And summer challenges, regardless, we will have the latest coming up.
We'll be live from the Lloyd Doggett Watch Party coming up.
I'm Lisa Lee. We are live at Jalisco Bar and Grill, the Viewer's Voice Party, where people are speaking their minds and asking candidates the questions. We'll have a live report coming up.
From KTVC in Austin, Fox 7 News on your side. This is Choices 96.
you can go anywhere.
The Wizard of Oz, sponsored by Burger King, where the burgers are always flame broiled and always taste great. Burger King, get your burgers worth.
Because it's your birthday? That's easy. Getting flowers just because? That takes finesse. Softness from a conditioner? That's easy.
Mr. Quick has declined to comment on his departure. Excuse me. More complications on the pay TV scene today, with Kerry Packer joining in a rescue operation for Astralis Media. He's supporting a $200 million funding package for the struggling company, which runs the Galaxy Channel. The deal gives Mr. Packer an option over shares in Astralis, which supplies programs to Optus rival Foxtel. Finance reporter Ali Moore reports.
Strapped for cash, Astralis Media was desperately in need of a capital injection. Today, news of a $200 million deal to cover its running costs for the next 6 months.
It certainly allowed them to come back effectively from the brink of disaster for the next 6 months at least, but a lot could change in that time.
It was a very different...
3 miles north. And if you see Mark down, tell him Tom's looking for him.
Dan Rather, Tom Brokaw, Brandon Walsh. Tonight, Brandon's making news as a TV anchorman.
I don't believe this.
By exposing more than the truth.
I'm Brandon Walsh, and I'm not wearing any pants.
It's a cop will eat your heart out.
90210, a brand new episode, then.
Hey, stick around. Scooby will give you a Scooby snack. Just don't expect Shaggy to share any of his goodies. We'll be right back with more Scooby-Doo. Where are you?
Do you know you put your hair at risk every time you wash it?
Just combing can break it. Pantene has Pro Vitamins that help keep hair strong so it breaks less. Pantene Pro V. For hair so healthy, it shines.
Strong can be beautiful.
Catch the Downy Ball. It's the easy way to use Downy.
Easy does it on the Downy does it.
Or pull and toss it in at the start. And
special part of the show. You know the one I mean.
The Twilight Zone. It's back. It's new. The astonishment, the power, the fear, and the magic.
Wow! How about that?
A season of all new shows.
But don't go away, kids, because there's lots more fun ahead.
Once again, you'll find yourself lost in the Twilight Zone.
Coming September 25th on KAYU. The Slayer. Join us tomorrow night at midnight for the horror drama Crash. Until then, get to sleep. Thomas Magnum is working up a sweat.
Would you mind standing down wind?
Weeknights at 6 on KAYU.
Wanted, B.A. Baracus.
This is my talking fist.
On the run.
His name is Knockout.
With the A-Team.
Coming October 3rd on KAYU.
You've been watching KAYU-TV, Channel 28, Spokane, Washington. KAYU-TV is owned and operated by KAYU-TV Partners Limited. Our office and studios are located at South 4600 Regal. The transmitter and tower site is situated on Krell Hill by the authority of the Federal Communications Commission, Washington, D.C. KAYU-TV transmits on a maximum legal power of 1,200,000 watts visual and 240,000 watts oral. Join us again tomorrow for another day of broadcasting on KAYU-TV, Channel 28, Spokane.